And more breaking news to begin at 5, this time out at Jefferson County in Chatfield Reservoir. Copter 4 showing us an overturned boat in the reservoir in just the past hour. A South Metro fire rescue crew tells us all three people who went into the water are back on dry land. They are safe. For now, though, still not known what caused that boat to capsize.